Welcome back. I am Kiwi, and we're going to talk about tea tree today. Tea tree is a really interesting oil. I was actually introduced to it in 2009. Now, tea tree comes mainly from Australia, where it's grown down there. There's actually a really cool river that runs, and a lot of the trees drop their tea tree trees drop their leaves into that river, and it went back in the past was known as like the magical river. So what's really interesting on tea tree, though, is tea tree is used in a lot of different forms in a lot of different ways. It's made up of about 90 different compounds, thus it has a lot of different applications. It can be used aromatically, topically, but not internally. Tea tree oil is also known as Melaleuca. So depending on what country you're shopping in, if you're shopping from another country, it might say Melaleuca instead of tea tree on that. A couple of things you can do. You can apply 1 to 2 drops to areas affected by occasional skin irritations, so like aftershave, things of that nature, or little cuts and stuff like that. And you can also apply to fingernails and toenails after showering to purify the nails to keep them looking healthy. What's one really cool thing that we've actually used tea tree for is to kind of help with athlete's foot prevention. My son was starting to get athlete's foot pretty bad, so we started to use tea tree to really treat that, and it made a huge difference. I started using tea tree and On Guard and Wild Orange on my feet, as well as Balance, and at the end of the day, I gave my son my socks. I was like, here, smell these, and he's like, no, I won't smell those, I refuse, and I was like, no, smell them. I finally convinced him to smell it, and he was like, oh, they smell like nothing. I'm like, exactly. So it was really cool to see just the benefits of tea tree in that. You can diffuse it. You add 3 or 4 drops to a diffuser, or again, you can use one of like the bubble diffusers if you want that. You can also use it as a cleaner. It's really handy. So add a couple of drops to a spritz bottle, and you can use that to sort of clean up an area, really help purify that area. One of the really cool things that I used tea tree for when I was introduced to it for the first time was actually in Vietnam in 2009. We were in the Mekong Delta, me and my wife. She wasn't my wife at the time, but we were both there at the same time. It's funny. That's how we actually met in Vietnam. And so one of the cool things that we did is while we were there, we took a canoe ride down the Mekong Delta. Well, the Mekong Delta, they have these wooden canoes that they've carved out and made trees out of, or made them out of trees. And they tell you, don't hold on to the sides of the canoe, because when the canoes are going down the river, they'll actually pass each other and just kind of bump into each other. Well, when they do that, it's 2 solid pieces of wood scraping. And if your hands are there, you can kind of imagine. Anyway, you can tell where this story is going. So we were at the docks, and I put my foot into the canoe to get in, and the course of the canoe tipped, which I wasn't expecting. Out of initial reaction, I just grabbed the side of the canoe, not thinking much of it. We're still at the dock. Well, at that exact moment, another canoe came down and just scraped the side of the canoe, and I was holding onto it, and I felt it just crush my fingernail, and I turned over at Alexis, and I'm like, and one of the other people was like, I just told you not to grab the side. Like, I was like, I'm sorry. Anyway, I was bleeding, my fingernail had broken, but Alexis happened to have some tea tree oil with her. And so she treated it with tea tree oil. We wrapped it up into a Band-Aid, never was infected. It was actually really, really cool on that. So tea tree is one of these amazing oils, one of our top 10s. This isn't our go-to bag. This isn't what we call our first aid kit that we keep with us everywhere we go. So highly recommend that you get an opportunity to try the tea tree oil from doTERRA. Tea tree comes from the tea tree leaves, mainly sourced by doTERRA out of Kenya and Australia. It's actually used by the Aboriginal people.